Well, it's almost the weekend. So you know what that means, right? Put the computer. Well, it's been a while since I've built a machine, and it's about time for me to build a new one. So I have all the parts laid out. I'm going to go ahead and go over everything, and let's get this show on the road. So here's all the parts for the build. All right there. Case included. So I'm going to go ahead and go over everything one at a time, starting off with the motherboard. So right here is a Gigabyte GA-Z170X Gaming 7 motherboard. And in there, the processor is a Intel i5-6600K. I got this part of a bundle deal with a bunch of other parts. It cost me $120 for the whole thing. Right here is my graphics card. Let's go and power it. This is the MSI RX 580 graphics card, 8GB model. I got this for a little bit more than what I would have liked. I spent about $120 for it. I have a 2TB hard drive that I got for about $20. A brand new inline SSD for mass storage for around $22. So I have a Hyper 212 Black Edition foam cooler measure. This is what's going to cool it. I should be able to get a decent overclock with this cooler. I got this basically in the box, brand new, for $40. I have 16GB of RAM. Forgot this motherboard includes a neat little RGB, it's like a red LED side panel connector, which really cool. Goes right there and it lights up really neat. Power, I have this AK series A power 680W power supply. This is an 80 plus power supply. I checked on it. I looked it up earlier. Should be more than enough power for this machine. And for case, I got this brand new Lian Li LanCool 205 tempered glass case, black edition. I have a pair of 240mm fans I pulled from a previous build that I'm going to stick in the case to give it a little more airflow. So I have a total of 4 fans, 2 in the front and 2 on the back right here. Should have plenty of airflow. That should have more than enough airflow for me to get a pretty decent overclock on this board. So let's go ahead and just put it all together, I guess.
So, slight problem. The power supply I was going to use, I cannot actually use for this build because the 8-pin power connector, where are you? All right. The 8-pin power connector is too short. It only goes to here. And I don't have the time to be going to Micro Center to get an extension, and they are a little pricey too. I've already ordered them on eBay because they are a lot cheaper on eBay, but I don't want to wait for that, and I just want to get this build done. But I do have, I'll swap it out for this EVGA 850 B2 80 plus bronze power supply that I got instead. Much better power supply, a little overkill for this machine, but hey, whoever gets it is going to get a really, really nice power supply. So yeah, let's swap it out.
As you can see, the computer's working, but it did come with its own set of troubles and issues. The main issue being, of course, this hard drive here. The Western Digital 2TB purple drive I was going to use had some errors on it. The drive had some bad sector errors on it. It wasn't formatting properly, and so as a result, it was slowing the entire computer down. The system felt very sluggish, a lot more than what it should have been. So I went and got a replacement drive, installed it, and as you can see, it's running perfectly right now. So it only has a 1TB instead of a 2TB drive, which is still more than enough storage in there. And the benchmarks on the machine were excellent. You can see the benchmark results in the videos. Gaming on it was a pleasure. Had very high frame rates on Fortnite, decent frame rates on Assassin's Creed Odyssey at very high settings, actually. And the entire system worked out very well for me. I like the aesthetic of it. Came out with a very nice red and white aesthetic on here. Of course, it's a little bit green because some of the RAM in there has the old green PCB RAM, but I can forgive that. Now I'll go ahead and put the price list of what I spent on everything on this machine. I'm planning on listing it at $650, so I'll make a small amount of profit on there, and the machine should sell fairly quickly. Of course, if you liked this video, please subscribe, like, and comment below. If you don't like the video, like, subscribe, and comment below. Tell me everything I did wrong. Until next time.